By order of the Ark, stop right there. Time to cleanse the Empire of its filth.
Empire, burn it!
Who's there? The sisters are communing with Dibello. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time. What are you doing in here? Stay where you are. The mother will deal with you.
Someone! What?
I knew it!
You think you stand it?
Hide from me.
Damn you!
Ha! Found you!
You won't get away.
Who's there?
that, huh?
What did you need? If you think it'll help. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. What did you need? Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Help!
I'll let you
know this
for now.
I'm sorry to drag you into the Hearth's problems. After that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You want it? A man goes crazy in the market. This has been going. Please. You find out why that woman was attacked. He was wounded. I never knew much about Waylon except their remnants of the lords. But somehow they're still here. She's not. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silver Blade. Yes. He was killed. I've been trying. I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like father's ghost is haunting me. Ask him to die. Keep your eyes and ears open.
And just what do you think you're doing? Unfortunately for you, we don't allow. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty. Normally, luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Debellan Sibyl. I don't suffice to say that our through the protocol we have seen if you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression. We believe the now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple. You, my dear, can earn the blessing of the Sibyl from her. We have had a vision of the next Sibyl living. We prefer not to announce that. It's considered a great honor for the family. Their daughter will never know hardship, and the goddess blesses them with great bounty.
Going to enjoy killing you.
Until next time. Even rags would be preferable to your current wardrobe, or lack thereof.
You think you stand a chance?
Now, if you'll excuse me.
going to enjoy killing you.
I'm getting out of here.
Those fools are actually fighting. You think you stand a chance?
Never should come here.
You ain't mercy.
Cannot best you. No more. I yield.
This one with me.
Why won't you die?
I'm afraid of you.
This is the part where you fall down and
come
bleed
on,
to
show
death.
Show me what you've got.
teach you.
Never should have come here.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Yes? What did you need? That's a long... I guess we kind of have to go way back to the very beginning. Exactly. The first vampire came from Molag Vol. She was not.
Who's there?
I can't wait to see. Where'd you come from?
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we'll know it.
Bonebreaker? Can't wait to kill another Imperial. Damn, faithless Imperials. What are your thoughts on all this?
My cousin disappeared. Some say the Thalmor grabbed him. It wasn't long before I found myself under Ulfric's banner.
Keep your eyes open.
What did you need? Anything good? I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamned waiting. Here's what I can spare.
Yes? What did you need? If you think it'll help. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Talos guide
you. Yes? What did you need? All right, let's see what you have. Can't wait to see the courtyard again. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Dad. Faithless Imperials.
Yes? What did you need?
Huh? Legion, what do you need?
Bonebreaker. Good job. I knew you'd come back with something for me.
It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan. Bonebreaker. When we have reclaimed our homeland from the Imperials, we will take the fight to the Thalmor. They are the true enemy, make no mistake.
Yes? What did you need?
The measure of a man is taken at the moment of his death. And know this for truth. The ghosts of many heroes walk among us. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with... First, we'll kick the Thalmor and their bloody Imperial puppets out of the country. Then, when we are done with that, we will take our army to the Dominion and show those pointy-eared bastards. Not every man is fit to be their slave.
Yes?
Watch yourself.
What did you need?
Out there.
Yes? What did you need? Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Talos guide to you.
Yes? What did you need?
Away from me. Hey there. I was wondering if I'd run into you out here. The Reach is a beautiful but dangerous place, eh? One false step and you'll fall to your death. That is, if those Forsworn don't get you first. Have you seen those Briarheart men? That's some evil magic right there. What brings you? You have the look of purpose in your eyes. Really? It just so happens we've been tracking a wagon for about a day now. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons. How do you know that? That was crafty. I'm sure having a steward in the pocket will come in handy. Lucky for us that the wagon recently had a little accident. We're outnumbered, but You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out their sentry. Then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp. Next, you'll infiltrate their position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows. With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little. Good idea. Let me know when you're ready.
Talos guides you.
Yes? What did you need?
We're running out of bread. I hope the supplies get here soon. You must be all right if you've got time to complain.
Ready to do this? Fight. Or die well. Ready to do this? Good.
There's a sentry patrolling the hill. Go in quiet and drop them with a combined arrow barrage. Keep low, fire on my word.
This is none of your concern, citizen.
Imperial business.
Be on your way. Move along. Move along. Move along. Move along.
I'll fight the entire Legion. Fight. Can't wait to kill another Imperial. Ready to do this? Good. There's a sentry patrolling the hill. Go in quiet and drop him.
Quit your belly aching. Move along. Move along.
That's the best you
can do. None of your concerns.
Where'd you go?
Ready to do this? All right, if you insist. But we'll come running if it sounds like things have gotten out of hand.
This is none of your concerns.
Imperial business.
Wait. Be on your way.
When are we going to...
The Emperor!
I'm suffering worse during training!
Like the sight of a flea.
That'll teach you.
Talos guide you.
Yes? What did you need?
Ready to do this? Good. There's a sentry patrolling the hill. When combined arrow barrage.
Move along.
Damn heavy. This is none of
Hey, watch it!
Move along.
My regards.
You bastard!
Thank you.
Yes? What did you need? If you think it'll help. Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
I have to admit, this is more fun than I thought it'd be.
Ever wonder if maybe...
I had heard you die. Who do you think's killed more Imperials? You? Or me?
Dawnbreaker? I'll fight the entire Legion
Hello,
myself if they dare
I
show their faces
Kalmar
here.
Kalmar even knows. Fight or die well. So, why'd you join the Stormcloaks? I don't want some snow.